Hi friends, you are in Taladas kitchen with Nisha and today what you are going to learn with me is something very innovative which is kulfi shots. I have also named it as Malai Kulfi Milkshake. So to make this kulfi shot recipe, we just need two ingredients. One is the Malai Kulfi and the other one is the milk. I have used the plain Malai Kulfi here. I'm going to put this milk aside right now and cut the Malai Kulfi roughly into pieces. Well, you need to be quick here, otherwise the kulfi is going to melt. So I'm going to put two together right now to chop it. Quickly transfer this chopped kulfi into the blender and then fix in the jar, add some milk to it. This recipe has Malai Kulfi, so it's full of sugar. You don't need to add any excess sugar to this and then just blend it. You just need to blend this for 1 to 2 minutes till it's completely smooth and then the kulfi shot is ready to be served. So just go ahead, pour them into shot glasses since the recipe name is kulfi shots. You can serve this immediately definitely, but if your guests are going to arrive late, you can always refrigerate it and serve it later. And then to make it more attractive, I'm going to garnish them with some chopped nuts. Here I'm going to use almonds and pistachios. I would prefer them chopped, not slivers, but do not chop them too finely. That mouthfeel that you get while having these shots is going to be really nice. That's it. So next time you have guests at home, do try this recipe. It's very simple to make, quick, and also something very innovative. You can serve this in place of desserts as well. Do try and give your comments in the comment box below. Goodbye.
Download the Tarla Dalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook at tarladalal.com. If you enjoy our recipes, click like. To see more of my recipes, click here. Please share your comments. I would love to hear them. I'm waiting for them.